गुड आफ्टरनून, जस्ट चेक वॉइस इज ऑडिबल। हेलो,
यस सर।
वेदर
यस
स्क्रीन इज ओके, स्क्रीन इज विजिबल।
यस सर।
ओके, शैल वी कंटिन्यू वेयर वी वेयर यस्टरडे। आर यू रिमेम्बरिंग व्हाट आई हैव गिवन यस्टरडे? वन प्रॉब्लम वाज गिवन फॉर होमवर्क।
यस सर।
यस सर।
ओके, हैव यू सॉल्वड?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Priyanka, roll number 8. I will ask randomly. Have you solved, Priyanka, roll number 8?
No, sir.
No. Okay. Roll number 14, Siddha Linga.
No, sir.
Okay. Roll number 20, Vishwajit Gaikwad. Have you solved?
No, sir.
No. Roll number 29.
No, sir.
No. Roll number 35. Avinash?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Have you solved?
Yes, sir. Solved.
Okay. What is your answer for resultant?
198.49.
How much?
198.49.
198.
Hmm.
And theta?
The resultant is of the alkyl.
Loudly, loudly. Speak loudly.
Resultant is alkyl, sir.
Okay. You have found out. Okay. Only resultant. No issue. Next one. Tanvi. Roll number 485.
No, sir.
Hmm?
No, sir.
Okay. No issue. Rohini.
Yes, sir.
What is the value of resultant, Rohini?
128.17 Newton.
Very good. 128.17 is the exact answer. Have you found theta?
Yes, sir.
How much?
-51.78 degree.
Very good. Exactly. Next, what is the value of x bar and y bar?
Sir, did parenta solve?
Okay, no issue. Good. Both answers are correct. Any other? Now I will not take anybody's name. Voluntarily. On your own. Somebody want to tell answer?
Yes, sir.
Okay, Sakshi. Huh?
Result is equals to 128.17.
Very good.
Theta is equals to -51.78.
Okay, very good. X bar, Y bar?
X bar is equals to -3.57.
-3.57. Very good.
And y bar is equals to 4.54.
Plus.
Plus.
Very good. At least one student has reached up to 100%.
Sir, I also solved.
Okay.
I also solved.
Okay, you also solved?
Yes, sir. All values are my same.
Okay, y bar. Is it your value is 4.54?
Yes, sir, but after determinant, a little bit change.
Okay, no issue. After decimal point, it doesn't have more impact. No issue. Congratulations to you also, Rutuj. Again, anyone? Let me check. Who is there? Vedita.
Sir,
okay,
Vedita.
Your answers are correct?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Very good. Those who
resultant
have solved
theta parent correct right?
No issue. At least I am not expecting correct answer. Number one. You should try. That is my expectation. I am not expecting exact answers. You should try at least. That is my expectation. Okay. We should expect less from the others. Like this. I'm expecting wrong answers. No issue. But you should try. That was my expectation. Let it be. So let us see. Coming back to our problem statement. Those who have solved, they can guide me. We will solve this problem for all once again. Okay, try to give time for this subject. Try to give time for this subject. At the end, you should not surrender yourself. Sir, mala kai chetna ata mi kai karu. If you will say like this, at the end, I am going to ask, come to college with your notebook. At that time, I will not be guiding. Okay, so if you are still facing problem, you can free to ask. It may happen. You are not getting some concept, etc. You are free to ask. Even I have given my number, etc. You can ask any your doubt. Still we are in first chapter. Probably today or tomorrow, this chapter will get over. Okay. So I will not waste more time. So let us come back to our subject. Let us see what we want to find. Okay. So first we will see what it is given. So how many forces are given in this system?
Four forces are given.
So let us give, to avoid the further confusion, I will give, suppose, P1. For which force I should say P1?
150 Newton.
Okay, 150. Then P2?
50 Newton.
Very good. Then P3?
100 Newton.
100. No issue. P4?
80 Newton.
Okay, P3, P4, like this. And why? What we are supposed to find here? What will be the location of second half part of the problem statement? What will be the location of resultant with respect to center of the circle? What will be the location of resultant? Means in Also, in first half, it is asked what is the resultant. Means we want, and in general, again, that what is the value of magnitude, direction, and position. And position of resultant with respect to, again, with respect to what? Point O. With respect to point O. Now, four forces are with you. Now what we will do, so I will not resolve each and every force. I will resolve directly all the forces. If I will write here now, you should be able to write likewise. Summation fx is equal to, you should be able to find x component of each and every force, rather than four forces are there in this system. Getting? So let us find summation fx first, means addition of all x components of the forces. So what, which is our first force we have considered? 150 Newton. So what will be its x component quickly?
150 Newton.
It will be 150. It is horizontal force, or we can say due east or west?
East.
Due east. So 150. Next, 50 Newton force. How it is that force? 50 Newton?
Vertically upward.
Very good. Vertically upward. So what will be its x component?
Zero.
Next. P3. So here, you have to think a little. Here you have to think a little for P3 force. Here you have to think a little. Okay. How you are going to think here? So you have to find its inclination. So now either it is with vertical or horizontal. You should find that inclination, because that force is inclined. Neither it is vertical nor horizontal. So how we can find its inclination, either with x-axis or y-axis? Is it possible to find?
Yes, sir.
Yes, how?
Means, sir?
How we can find its inclination, either with horizontal or vertical? what I will do, see here now, this one is only trick, or we can say important. I will just extend this force backward, something like this, in this way. Okay, and this way I will extend. So what will be this angle with horizontal? So
45 degrees.
45. Yes, sir. As you know, here it will be tangent. Let me say here it is 90 degrees.
90. Yes,
so
sir.
One angle is given 45. One is 90 degrees. So what will be remaining angle?
45.
Okay. With whom that 45 angle is made? With whom that 45 angle is made?
X-axis
or horizontal. X-axis or horizontal. Now tell me, in which quadrant this force is coming?
In third quadrant.
In third quadrant. What is the sign of X component in third quadrant?
Both are negative.
Both are negative. So here I will write minus 100 sine or cos.
Cos.
Now don't think angle is 45. We should be able to give correct function either sine or cos. Cos. Why we have to use a cosine function? Because angle is made with horizontal. Fourth force, 80 newton, which is vertically downward. What will be its x component?
Zero.
It will be zero. Tell me this summation.
79.29.
Plus, minus?
Plus.
79.29
newton.
28 right. Okay, just a minute, then I have to check. More precisely 29. More precisely 29. Okay, correct. Next, 28 is also okay, don't worry. Summation FY. Summation Fy is equal to P1 force, x component of P1 force.
Y component zero.
Sorry. Y component of P1 force. Sorry. Zero because it is horizontal force. Next, P2, y component of 50 newton force.
50.
Plus 50. Y component of third force, 100 newton.
Minus 100 sine 45.
Very good. Minus 100 sine 45. Next. Fourth force, 80 newton, which is vertically downward.
Minus 80.
Very good. Minus 80. Tell me this.
Minus 100.71.
Minus 100.71 newton. Okay, summation fx we got, summation fy we got. What we can calculate here? R is equal to under root
summation fx square plus summation fy square
equal to, tell me directly now. It is expected
128.17.
Very good.
128.17.
More precisely 1777 newton. Theta is equal to tan inverse summation fy divided by summation fx.
Minus 51.78.
Yes, minus
51.78 theta. So as theta comes negative, how we have to show this?
Clockwise direction.
So here it is x. Here it is y. So clockwise. So here it will come somewhere like this. R, correct. And here theta equal to minus 51.78. And R is equal to whatever. That value I will not write. You can check. Half problem is over. Half problem is it was so difficult. If you under, so the whatever problems we are solving from yesterday, all problems were asked in university exam. Means there is anything trick is there in one, any problem. Whatever problems we are solving from yesterday, all problems were asked in university exam, you can see. So university exam, it doesn't mean that all problems are difficult. There will be one thing which you should be very carefully solve. For example, 100 Newton force is inclined. You should be able to find that angle. Okay, we have seen which principle? Principle of transmissibility of force. We will transfer that force at the backside till it will cross x-axis. At that point, you should be able to find angle 45. Okay, likewise now. So two things we have found out, which are they? One is resultant and another one is?
Theta.
We found out. One is resultant, another one is theta. Now next, we want to find its position. Now here, which principle we are applying?
Varignon theorem.
Here we want to apply Varignon theorem. For that, I will write in that purpose. To apply Varignon theorem at point O. So what I will write here, summation of, see how to read this, summation of all moments, M for moment, summation of all moments at point O due to all forces, FO for forces at O with respect to O, equal to, now each and every force we have to consider, while calculating this moment. Okay, so force number one, which one is that? P1. Okay, so what will be the moment? How will be the direction of moment due to force P1 at point O? Imagine kara point O tum sa fix. How object will rotate? Clockwise direction. Clockwise. So it, yes, will be, sir. Positive.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what is perpendicular distance between line of action of 150 Newton force and that distance? So it will be three. Because the radius three.
Radius is three.
Next force, which is our next force, 50 Newton. Tell me now in this way, how object will rotate if point O is fixed up, 50 Newton force is applied at point that, which is vertically.
Anti-clockwise.
15 to?
Three.
Next force. Now is it now? Though you may feel for force number three, is it necessary to resolve that force into x and y component?
No, sir.
Necessary, because suppose in somebody's mind make him, here we have taken intersection at this point, is it necessary? So see my cursor where it is. So is it necessary to resolve this force at this point? So my answer is no, because if you will resolve at this point, something like this, suppose this force may be in this way, I will write X here, star mark. So if you will resolve at this position, then that minimum distance will not remain that between line of action of force and point O. When it will be minimum, the minimum kutasnara hai, where there is a tangent. Here it is touching at tangent, means likewise only how to take, not necessary to. Problem. Not necessary to resolve that force. Directly you can take, because minimum distance is radius. Okay. So directly we have to take without resolution. So how object will rotate due to 100 Newton force, clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Clockwise.
100 into 3. Then next, due to 80 Newton force, it will rotate minus
anti-clockwise.
So 80 into 3. Now what is this calculation? 360 degree. 360 newton meter. Now what we will do, apply theorem. What we are applying? Summation of all moments at point O equal to R into D. So all the values we are knowing. So here you can find D directly. Therefore, D is equal to
2.808.
Huh?
2.808.
Not getting. How much?
2.808.
Yes. 808 meter, no? 3 meter. Okay. 3 meter, okay. So it will be the location. Now, X bar. How we are finding X bar? Summation of? Huh?
Due to all the forces divided by summation Fy.
Summation Fy. Calculate. Kitne aata hai?
3.57.
5, 7. More precisely 4 meter. Y bar. Summation MFO divided by summation FX equal to
4.54.
0. Likewise. So it was the problem for homework. Are you getting? Is there anyone who faced a problem? Who tried but faced a problem somewhere? Pretnach kela nahi, sunte vachun khokla gela. No issue. If you have tried but you have faced a problem, can anyone explain by unmuting yourself? Kuta tari adlo hote ki sir he kalalach nahi ta kay karaycha hota tita kay karaycha. Something like this. Is anyone who want to explain? Try kela pan sutla nahi asa kon ahe ka aplya 54 now students are joined out of that 54. Is there anyone who tried but faced a problem? I want that such student. Pretna kela nasel tar hi saglyat motthi goshta ahe. You are very busy. You are not getting time from your busy schedule. I will salute you. Tumhala salute ki tumhala time milala nahi pretna karayla. It is okay. But you have tried but you have not got answer. असं कोण आहे का आपल्यामध्ये की प्रयत्न केला पण सुटला नाही. सो ओनली वन कन्क्लुजन आय विल टेल, डोंट टेक दिस सब्जेक्ट एज कॅज्युअल सब्जेक्ट. डोंट टेक इंटरेस्ट इन दिस सब्जेक्ट. सब्जेक्ट इज व्हेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. इफ यू विल नॉट टेक इंटरेस्ट देन दिस सब्जेक्ट विल बी बिहाइंड यू. हा सब्जेक्ट तुम्हाला पाठीमागे लागल्याशिवाय सोडणार नाही. आफ्टर दॅट इट इज व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट. गोईंग इन द फ्लो इट इज व्हेरी सिम्पल. फक्त लेक्चर ऐकून मोबाईल खिशात ठेवून कानामध्ये हेडफोन टाकून हा सब्जेक्ट समजणार नाही. यू विल नॉट अंडरस्टँड अनलेस अँड अंटिल. सो शाल आय गिव्ह वन एक्झाम्पल, प्रॅक्टिकल एक्झाम्पल. व्हाय दॅट वी कॅन से ड्रायव्हिंग स्कूल्स आर देअर. ड्रायव्हिंग स्कूल असतात बघा, माहिती आहे तुम्हाला, टू लर्न द ड्रायव्हिंग. आर यू नोईंग दॅट थिंग? ड्रायव्हिंग स्कूल असतात. जर आपण एखादं सपोज जस्ट बेटर driving schools. So suppose we will prepare one book, how to drive. आपण एक असं पुस्तकच तयार करू, हाऊ टू ड्राईव्ह. आणि त्याच्यामध्ये सगळ्या इन्स्ट्रक्शन द्यायच्या ड्रायव्हरला. ही शुड स्टार्ट अ व्हेकल, प्रेस द क्लच, शिफ्ट द गिअर, वॉट एव्हर इफ यू गिव्ह. डू यू फील, मग तुम्हाला एक पुस्तक दिलं वाचायला की ड्रायव्हर कसं बनायचं. यू विल रीड, यू विल मग अप ऑल थिंग. तुम्ही सगळं पाठ करणार. आर यू एबल टू ड्राईव्ह देअर आफ्टर? सगळं तुम्ही पाठ केलंय, तुम्ही ड्रायव्हिंग करू शकता का? इज इट पॉसिबल?
नो
सर. अनलेस अँड अंटिल यू विल नॉट सिट ऑर यू विल नॉट ट्राय ऑन युअर ओन, यू विल नॉट एबल टू ड्राईव्ह. असं म्हणतात बघा, पाण्यात पडल्याशिवाय काय काय होत नाही. ऐकलंय का मराठी मध्ये? पाण्यात पडल्याशिवाय अनलेस अँड अंटिल यू विल नॉट सॉल्व, नथिंग विल हॅपन. तुम्ही जोपर्यंत पेन आणि नोटबुक घेऊन सॉल्व्ह करत नाही तोपर्यंत तुम्हाला कळणार वेअर यू आर फेसिंग प्रॉब्लेम. युअर थिंकिंग विल नॉट जनरेट, यू विल नॉट थिंक ऑन युअर ओन. आपण मराठीमध्ये म्हणतो बघा, कुबड्या असतात सपोर्ट. अदरवाइज यू विल बी अ हँडिकॅप्ड पर्सन. तुम्हाला प्रत्येक वेळी मग शिंदे सर जाटवणार, आय शुड गिव्ह सपोर्ट, आय शुड टेल व्हॉट इज दिस व्हॉट इज दॅट. So on your own you should try. I hope you have taken a book also for our subject. Bhavikatti book is there. You might have got if you have taken book bank from college, right? So in that also you can try problems. Whenever possible, you can ask me. Jet problem yeto tito vichara, interest gha. Otherwise, I am going to shift gear after this chapter. मी थोडासा अजून पहिल्या गिअर मध्येच आहोत आपण. उद्यापासून तुम्हाला थोडं जाणवेल. आय एम गोइंग टू शिफ्ट गिअर अ लिटल. आपण दुसऱ्या लगेच टॉप गिअरला नाही जाणार, डोंट वरी, बट सेकंड गिअर. आय विल बी इन सेकंड गिअर फ्रॉम टुमॉरो. ओके, एनीबडी वॉन्ट टू आस्क रिगार्डिंग दिस एनिथिंग? इफ नॉट, नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लेम. नंबर ऑफ प्रॉब्लेम्स वी हॅव टू सॉल्व टू हॅव अ प्रॅक्टिस. एनी प्रॉब्लेम? शॅल वी गो नेक्स्ट?
यस सर.
शुअर? Try to write the things in your notebook with me, then only you will get next problem, number 2. I think this problem just wait up. Okay, this we will solve. I will give opportunity to one of the student. Prathamesh Sawan.
Yes, sir.
Prathamesh.
Yes, sir.
Will you read loudly?
Okay, sir.
Huh?
Forces acting alongside at a corner A and B of a equilateral triangle of side 5 meters as shown below. A clockwise moment of 150 newton meter act about point C. Determine the magnitude and direction of the resultant of force system. Also locate the position of a resultant force with respect to A.
Okay, so are you able to read? I'm not listening. I don't know. Is it the problem of headphone or what? Okay, so read the problem carefully. One thing, this was also problem from university exam. Ha problem sudha university exam la vicharlela ahe. Maybe for 12 or 15 mark, whatever. You can face, you can check. This problem was also asked for university exam. Means there is something in new. This is not regular problem. There is something new in this problem if it is asked well. So I will tell what is that new in this. What is new? Are you observing anything new in this problem apart from our regular problem? Huh? Are you observing something new? Rohini, Rutuja, Sakshi, and others.
Just wait, sir, writing.
Okay, write it. See the diagram and tell me, are you observing something new in this? Yachyamadhye kay veghle disate ka ya problem madhye? In you can see all forces, distances, whatever.
Sir, 150 newton force at point C.
A little loudly, I'm not getting voice.
150 newton force at point C.
Movement is
given. Movement
is given in this problem. Yachyamadhye along with forces, what it is given? Moment is given. म्हणजे आतापर्यंत आपण प्रॉब्लेम बघितले की त्याच्यामध्ये फोर्स दिलेले होते, पण या प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये फोर्स बरोबर मोमेंट पण दिलेला आहे, एक मोमेंट. ओके, सो दॅट इट इज न्यू इन दिस. डोंट वरी, इट इज व्हेरी सिम्पल. Moment is given means already moment is calculated for one of the force and it is shown at one of the point. Means actually we should not frighten for this. Your work is a little made easier. Already moment calculate karun tyachi direction vagere dakavlele ahe at that point. It is very simple that way. So how many forces are there meanwhile? Number of forces are there, how many are there?
2, 3, 3 plus 3, 6, 7, 6 forces and 1 moment.
Six forces are, don't consider that. Moment is different. The force is different, moment is different. So you should not consider 6 forces and 1 moment. For your information, you write here 6 forces. Plus 1 moment. Plus 1 moment is given. Okay, so shall we give names? P1 equal to
200 newton.
Huh?
200 newton.
200. Huh?
P2 also 200 newton.
There is lot of disturbance from my side. Just wait. I will do something. Okay, let it be, huh? Tell me forces. P1. P2.
200.
70. I'm not listening. Something is going 70 on outside. Newton. 70?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, huh? Next. A little, you speak a little loudly. Yeah? I'm not getting voice, huh? 1, 2, 3. Shall we take P3 60. As 60.
150.
60. That horizontal force 60. We will take?
60.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Then P3 is over. P4.
100 newton.
100 newton.
100. Sequentially, we will go. No worry. It will not have any effect on calculation. Your calculation will not go wrong. P5.
200.
It is for our information. Again, data bottom 200 newton force. And P6 equal 40. To 45?
45 newton.
45, and if you want to write moment also, you can write that moment. Not necessary, you can write that. If not, no issue. Moment is also given to find, as usual now. To find, as usual. What we want to find? Resultant, for that again, magnitude. Magnitude, direction, and what we want to find? Magnitude, direction, and
resultant.
Also, we want to locate
position.
Yes, position means location, position or location of resultant. Of resultant. Okay. Magnitude, direction, and position of resultant. Okay. We want to. Next. Now, what we have to do? We have to find summation fx and summation fy. In that, while finding out summation fx and fy, you should not consider this moment. Jyavel tumhi moments calculation karta, tyach veli consider karayche. Right now, you should not include that moment 150 newton. Is it possible for you to tell to get this? Just check now what you have to do. So you have to find angle of each and every force. Okay, you have to find angle and each and every force. So just to think, what will be the angle made by this 200 newton force, either with horizontal or vertical? Is it possible? Can someone tell me what will be the angle? Either both forces are, we can say, equal and opposite. 200 newton force and this 200 newton force. Are you thinking something about this?
Both are equal and opposite. Equal and opposite.
Forces are equal and opposite. Forces are equal and opposite. Kay karta yel aplyala? What we have seen?
Cancel.
Huh?
Cancel to each other.
It will cancel or it will form a couple.
Form couple.
Form couple.
It may form a couple. Or instead of saying cancellation, before that I will ask, is it possible for you to find inclination of one of the force? Forget about couple. If you want to convert into couple, okay. Then also okay. If not, if you'll go with this calculation, then also okay. forget about couple. Tumcha lakshyat zala na ki yana couple form hoil. And if you want to go for as it is, then also no issue. So is it possible? I will give now certain height with this bottom 200 newton force. Is it possible for you to find its inclination? Its inclination, tumhe horizontal ki vertical se find out karu shakta ka? Is it possible?
Yes, sir.
Apply
yes,
the mind sir. And tell me. Is it possible?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Who will tell how?
45 degrees.
How much? जरा मोठ्याने बोला मला मला ऐकू येतंय हेडफोन मधून आवाज येईल. हा कॅन समवन टेल कोण अप्लाय करत आहे का लॉजिक एनीबडी वॉन्ट टू अप्लाय द युअर जिओमेट्रिकल नॉलेज अँड टेल मी व्हॉट इज दॅट इन्क्लिनेशन आयदर विथ हॉरिझॉन्टल ऑर व्हर्टिकल.
45 degrees.
45 हुज टेलिंग 45 विथ हुम हॉरिझॉन्टल ऑर व्हर्टिकल. Who is telling 45? Come. No, don't worry about your answer. It may be Rohini. You want to tell, okay. How it is 45, Rohini, according to you?
Vertically.
Huh?
Vertically.
Loudly. Little loudly. Okay. Ikkada sangto baga. Ha angle kiti dilayo?
Sir, 30 degree with horizontal.
Ha angle kiti dilayo? 60 ahe. Ha 60 ahe. Ha pan 60 ahe. आता मला सांगा जर मी ही एसी जी साइड आहे इफ वी आय विल एक्सटेंड लाइक दिस मी इकडे एक्सटेंड केली अशी हा अँगल किती येईल माझा
30 degree.
बिकॉज दिस 60 प्लस 90 150 आणि 180 मायनस 150 व्हॉट विल बी दॅट अँगल
30 degree.
प्रॉब्लेम संपला तुमचा इथं. If you are able to find that angle, your problem is over. जर या बॉटमच्या 200 newton force, if this bottom 200 newton force is made 30 degree angle with horizontal, मग या force ने किती angle केला असेल horizontal सी? हे दोन forces parallel आहेत एकमेकांना.
30 degree parallel. 30 degree.
These are parallel forces. These are parallel 30. forces. Means this force also would have made how much angle with horizontal?
30 degree.
30 degrees kela asel. Why? What is our logic behind this?
Because they are parallel.
These are parallel forces. Now you can continue. I will give 5 minutes to solve. Find it now. Summation fx, fy and r. Only up to r you find. After that we will solve together, don't worry. Solve it up to resultant, because you may commit mistake. Up to resultant summation fx fy and only find r. I will give 5 minutes. Okay, solve it.
Sir, R is equal to 146.98.
Anyone has calculated?
Sir, 146.98.
How much?
146.98.
169.13 is the answer. Your voice I'm not getting. I don't know what happened. Anyone other? Guru, you are telling this answer. Shiva Shiddha, something like that. What is that? Guru, who told the answer?
Sir, my answer is 146.98.
169.
146, sir.
169.13 is the answer. Anyone got any other? If not, we will solve. We will not waste time. Shall we solve? Sakshi?
Solving, sir.
Okay, solve it.
Just wait.
Again, Manasi? Huh? I will use my head up, Puna. I'm not getting voice.
Guru, will you tell your answer? I was unable to listen.
Sir, 146.98.
Not 140. Just check once again. It is 169. Just check.
Okay.
If you committed score, just check.
Sir, 169.13.
169.13. Very good. Correct. Exactly correct. Who has told?
Riddhi.
Okay, Riddhi. Very good. Calculate. Theta, if possible. Your R is correct, means your both the values are correct. Go ahead.
Sir, 172.35.
Variation is coming. Just check. Maybe for one of the fours we have committed mistake. Just check. I think we have committed a mistake for one of the fours somewhere. Or shall we solve? Are you want to try or shall we solve?
Sir, 186.61.
No.
One...
So theta is -45.99. Okay. Okay. We will solve. Don't worry now. We will see where you have committed mistake. Okay. One by one, we will see. Okay, one by one. All of you, please give attention. Sir. One by one, we will solve one by one. Okay. Okay. So let me see. Force number one. Which is our force number one? Give attention. Don't worry. What is your, which is our force number one? Topmost 200 newton force. This direction also is known to you at point B. So what we want to do, we want to calculate x component of that force, whether it will be positive or negative. In which quadrant that force will come? Topmost 200 newton force ahe tumhala
fourth quadrant
and then what are the signs of fourth quadrant? X component kasa asto ani y kasa asto? How is the x component and y
component is positive and y is negative.
x positive y negative 200.
Here I have to use sine or cosine function. Angle is given 30 degree. Which
cos 30.
That force is over x component. Then next force is 70. 70 newton force will come in which quadrant?
Fourth quadrant.
Again, fourth quadrant. How much is inclination with horizontal axis?
60 degree. 70 cos 60.
Next. P3, 60 newton force. What will be its x component?
Positive 60.
Very good. Next, fourth force, 100 newton.
Zero.
Next, 200 newton force.
Minus 200 cos 30.
Minus.
What again?
200. Next 45 newton force. In which quadrant that force will come? 45? 45 force. I have muted on all of you.
First quadrant.
So 45, what will the angle? Cos 60?
45 cos 60.
Tell me this calculation very carefully. Calculation. It is the job of calculator. Your job is to give proper values, correct input. Summation F1. Forces are with you. To make observe, have you observed one thing here which I have not considered here in case of adding x component? मी काय घेतलं नाही व गिवन मधलं. What I have not taken?
Moment.
I have not considered a moment. Moment 150 दिलेलं आहे आपल्याला, 150 न्यूटन मीटर, which is how it is given? Clockwise plus. Okay, so I have not considered. If you will consider somewhere, your calculation will go wrong. I have not considered. That's why it is new thing. It was asked in university exam. If you are able to understand these problems from yesterday, whatever we are solving, you will solve any problem. तुम्हाला जर हे प्रॉब्लेम सुटत असतील तर तुम्ही अप्लाइड किंवा इंजिनिअरिंग मेकॅनिक्सचा कुठलाही प्रॉब्लेम सोडवू शकता. यू रिमेंबर दिस थिंग. नेक्स्ट वन, समेशन एफ वाय. लेट अस कन्सिडर फोर्स पी वन. टेल मी y component of P1 plus.
Minus 200 sine 30.
Very good. Minus 200.
Sine 30.
No?
Yes, sir.
Very good. Next. 70 Newton force, P2. Plus or minus it will come. Y
minus.
Minus.
70.
Sine 60.
Sine 60.
Very good. Next. 60 zero. Newton force.
Zero.
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 Horizontal force. Next. 100 Newton force.
Minus 100.
Minus 100.
Minus 100. It is vertically downward. Then.
200 sine 30.
Plus or minus?
Plus.
All of you give attention. Plus or minus. It will make plus to minus or minus to plus. Not necessary to check further answer. In which quadrant that bottom 200 Newton force is coming? Kutla quadrant madhe yeto? Tumhi imagine kara ki tyala origin jawal neun thevla. Something like this. So force uchalayacha ani ithe thevayacha barobar. Tumhi kada challay? It is going
second quadrant.
Second quadrant.
It is going somewhere. It is going in this way. Asa challay ikade that side la manje to second kade challay and second madhe apan shikloy. Kutla component plus ani kutla minus asto?
Y is positive and x is negative.
Very good. So y component will come positive. Okay. So what will be that? 200 sine 30. Anyone is remained? Yes. 45 is remained. Plus or minus? First quadrant. Plus. 45 sine 60.
Sine 60.
Sine 60. Calculate and tell me this value. Very carefully give input to calculator and let me know what is that value.
Minus 1.
Minus 100.
Minus
121.
Minus 121.65. 64 or 65. Okay, no issue. Minus
65.
65 itself I have written. Are you observing something on the 65 I have written. Summation fx is with you, summation fy is with you. Okay. Therefore, here I will write. R is equal to. Now both the values are with you. Now there is nothing. Summation fx square plus summation fy what is value of r? Both the values are with you. Put the values and tell.
169.30.
100 and
same sir.
0.13. Those who have committed mistake, will you guide me where you have committed mistake? Jense uttar yacha peksha vegla ala hota. Those who got a little different answer, will you tell me where you have committed mistake? Kon sangtay ka manje kutha chuk zali hoti? We should learn from our mistake. What is my opinion? You should learn where you have committed mistake. Many of you, someone has given answer as 186. 114 something as someone has given. So you just check where you have committed mistake. So I will not go in that mistake. So next one is theta is equal to. Quickly. What is formula? Summation. That is equal to.
Minus
45.99.
Yes, sir. Same. Same, sir. Minus 45.99. So, in which quadrant it will come? This angle? It is coming negative. So what we have to do?
Fourth quadrant.
So, here R is equal to whatever. Theta is equal to minus 45.99. Up to this, are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
We can understand a little in the problem is there, so we have to go with this. Okay, next one now. To find at what point we are supposed to find the moment, kutla point la apnel moment kadav lagelo, at what point?
At point A.
At point
A.
To find moment at point A. So I will write here summation of moment due to all forces at point A. Very good. Now, what we will do? We will calculate with one by one. आपण काय करू आता? One by one calculate. Let us calculate this one by one. Now tell me, due to force P1, is it necessary to resolve that force P1 200 newton at point B? Is it necessary to resolve that force?
No, sir.
Is it necessary to resolve? Only this one is a little, you have to think. You can think. Is it necessary?
No, sir. No,
sir. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir. What can be done? Is it necessary to what we can say? Resolve that force. If you will resolve that horizontal component will come something like this at point B. It will resolve that force. So here maybe something like this horizontal component will come like this. Then it will be minimum distance. Okay, minimum will come. Ha, horizontal line ashi ni kada kai. So he distance minimum will kai evada distance. Either it will be minimum and vertical will come and at point B. Vertical will come something like this. Okay, so it will be what will be this component 200 cos no? Cos 60. Not cos 60, sorry, 30. 30, no? 60 or 30?
30.
It will come 30. It will come 30. And vertical component will come 200
sine 30.
And if the force is there, it will be midpoint effect of it. Whatever, and that will be minimum distance between vertical components. That will be minimum distance between horizontal component. You can ask a question. Somebody has given answer as a no. Not necessary to resolve. Line of action of force, that force, is it that distance is minimum? Is it side ahead, minimum ahead?
No, sir.
Is it minimum? When you have to force resolve, if it is okay, it is, if you want to take as it is, then you have to ask the question yourself. Whatever distance between line of action of that force and desired point, is it minimum? The minimum, okay, you can continue as it is. If not, at certain point, you have to resolve the force. at certain point you have to resolve them. Getting? Here one question may come. So here we want to find a height. So the height find out karava lagel baga. Is it necessary? Because this what we can say, which curly bracket I have written, it will be height of that, we can say equilateral triangle height of it. Are you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
That will be height. Let us go now with this. We will go now. So first force we will consider 200, again its component. Again its component. So 200 cos 30. That force is horizontal, acting at point B. Point A is fixed. How object will rotate, clockwise or anticlockwise?
Clockwise.
Oh, very good. It will rotate clockwise. So 200 cos 30. Cos 30, yes. Into perpendicular distance. Perpendicular distance. No. Perpendicular distance means that I have made a curly bracket and that H. What will be that distance? You are knowing side of equilateral triangle 5. So, mala 5 mahiti. The height kiti yel that triangle. Are you knowing formula to find height of equilateral triangle? Or I will give one more here option. One more option I will give. So if you will extend that horizontal vertical horizontal forces, this if you will form this triangle. Kiti the triangle tayar holo.
60, 30, 60, 90.
Then we are knowing one formula or one property of 30, 60, 90.
I need to root 3 by 2.
Yes. Under root 3 by 2. If I am not wrong, I just said under root 3 by 2 of 5. 5 is a diagonal in this case.
Yes, sir.
So it will be under root 3 by 2 of 5. That will be the distance, or you should know to find the height of equilateral triangle. That will be okay. Next force, that is upon y component given, or that force itself. What is y component? Sine 200 sine 30. Okay, so how if an object will rotate, so it will come here. When you say point is it, but it will not be visible. Something like this, and this will be minimum distance between that two. So how object will rotate due to y component of that 200 newton force?
Clockwise.
Again clockwise means positive. So 200 sine 30 into what is perpendicular distance between line of action of that force and point A?
2.5.
Very good. I was expecting same. It will be half of that total size. Next. Next now, 70 newton force, which is our, yes, 70 newton. Now you can tell, 70 newton. Kay karayto 70 newton, whatever that force line is there, line of action of that force, whether that distance is minimum distance or we want to be resolve that force, ka resolve karao lagel. Kahe te okay ahe, ka tumhala milte te perpendicular distance.
Karay lagte sir.
Yes, we have to be resolved. At what point we should resolve?
C point.
Very good. I have to resolve that force at point C. So its vertical component will come like this. What will be that?
70 sine 60.
Vertical will be sine 60. And horizontal will come something like this. Okay, 70.
Cos 60.
Now you think for it. Now think for these two components. 70 sine 60. Force applied at 70 sine 60 at point C. How object will rotate about point A? Clockwise or anticlockwise?
Clockwise.
So it will be 70 sine 60.
70 sine 60
into 5. Very good. Another component. another component. 70 cross 60.
Zero.
What you will think?
Zero at the complete.
Zero.
It will be zero because it will be zero. Very good. Because that line of action of that force will pass through point A. So not consider, we should not consider that component. 70 cross 60. Okay. Force number 2 is over. Force number 3. 60 newton. Okay, next 60 newton we should not consider. Is the galaxy 60 newton upon consider correct? Next one is C4, 100 newton. Is it necessary to consider that 100 newton force?
No, no, sir.
No,
because
sir.
It is passing through point A. C5, 200 newton force. Is it necessary to consider that force?
No, no, sir.
No. Last force, 645 newton
zero.
Force. Is it necessary
no,
to
sir.
No, sir.
No,
sir.
That also not necessary. All forces are over. Is there something is remained still? What is that? Along with forces, what it is given extra?
Moment.
Moment. Now that moment, as it is, we have to consider. Asa vichar karayla nahi moment. Ahe tasa ghetu with its time. How the direction of moment is given? Clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Clockwise
direction. How it is? How we are taking clockwise direction? Plus or minus?
Positive.
Positive.
As it is, we have to take. As it is, plus 150. Plus 150. Is it necessary to multiply by that distance? Some distance? There is a way to multiply.
No, sir.
No. No. It is not necessary. Already it is given. Already it is given. Calculate this. I hope you have understood this. Calculate this value very carefully. Calculate this value very carefully. Calculate this value. It's a bracket taka under root 3/2 into 5. Or you can go for 5/2, 2.5. Direct to 5. 200 cos 30 into root 2 into 2.5. That's the key of the result. Let me know. My answer may be something different. I want 2-3 persons answer to cross check. Like two or three answer, five. So I have to cross.
5.3.
Shweta.
1453.10.
Yes, sir. 1453.10. Yes, sir. Same.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Same, sir. 1453.10.
10. 10. 10. 10. Okay. Very good. Now, apply D'Alembert. Sorry, not D'Alembert. Which one that?
Verignon theorem.
D'Alembert is, I don't know from where came in my mind. It is also one of the principles, but not now. Afterwards, it is there. Verignon theorem. Apply Verignon theorem. What is that Verignon theorem? What it says? What it says? Try the summation of
moment due to all the forces is equals to moment due to resultant.
Summation of moment due to all forces at point A equal to moment due to resultant D. Therefore D, I have limitation of space here. D is equal to calculate. R is with you. summation, total summation means only you have to go for how much? 1453.10 divided by 169.13. There is no challenge in this calculation, simple calculation. Simple calculation. According to me, it is
8.59
x bar. Calculate x bar. No? X bar equal summation moment F at point A divided by summation F Y equal to and Y bar.
-11.94.
Yes, correct. Be confident. -11.94 apna uttar chukla tari chalel. You should have a confidence. Tumhi kele na calculation, you should tell very confidently. Let it be wrong. I expect wrong answers only. Let it be wrong. Be confident. Correct. -11.94. Tell me why.
12.36.
Okay. Any problem? If you are able to follow or apply your mind in this problem, जर तुम्हाला हे problem सोडवू शकता तर तुम्ही कसलेही problem सोडवू शकता. Okay. This problem.
12.36 आहे आणि y चं -11.
काय म्हणतोय? What you are saying?
X 12.36 आहे आणि y बार च -11.94.
इज इट द केस अदर जस्ट चेक.
नो सर, उलट झाले तिच.
हा, उलट झालंय तुमच्याकडे.
X वाला आणि y च x
ला फ्रॉम माय साइड.
नो सर, करेक्ट आहे सर.
मी काय बदललंच नाही, लिहिलेलंच असं आहे. इट इज लाईक दिस ओनली. जस्ट चेक, यू माइट हॅव कमिटेड समवेअर. हे असंच आहे, x बार अँड y बार. ओके, हॅव यू अंडरस्टूड?
यस सर.
ओके, हॅलो गो नेक्स्ट
सर.
हा,
ते 200 न्यूटनचे जे दोन फोर्स आहेत ना, ते असेल तसं तिथे कॅन्सलच होणार आहेत समेशन मध्ये. मग ते नाहीच घेतले तर आपण समेशन एफेक्ट करायलो तिथं 200 cos 30 आणि देन -200 cos 30 ते कॅन्सल.
दे आर गोइंग टू कॅन्सल. चालते, कॅन्सल केले तरी चालेल. किंवा मग तुम्हाला काय करावं लागेल, फक्त समेशन व्हाइल कॅल्क्युलेटिंग फोर्स ओनली दे विल गेट कॅन्सल. बट इट्स कपल इफेक्ट यू हॅव टू कन्सिडर व्हाइल कॅल्क्युलेटिंग हियर. कपल इफेक्ट मीन्स टू अवॉइड युअर कन्फ्युजन, दॅट्स व्हाय आय हॅव नॉट टोल्ड. म्हणजे एका ठिकाणी कॅन्सल करायचे, एका ठिकाणी तुम्ही म्हणणार परत का घेतले. इट मे हॅपन बिकॉज इट इज फॉर्मिंग अ कपल ऍट मिड पॉइंट, दॅट्स व्हाय. मीन्स इन हाफ प्रॉब्लेम आय एम सेइंग निग्लेक्टेड, आफ्टर हाफ आय एम सेइंग कन्सिडर इट. So to avoid this, I have told, let it be. Take it as it is. That's why. Your opinion is correct. It is getting cancelled in a problem while calculating force. The force manun cancel hota. But as a couple, to mante ke hawala. That's why I have to avoid your confusion. I have not told that. Question yeh shakto manas ki tumhi sir, ha problem madhe sangta ki consider karo na ka. Te cancel hota hai. And parach hap madhe consider karta. To avoid that, I have not told. That's why I have continued as it is. तुम्ही म्हणताय ते बरोबर आहे. While calculating effects, it is getting cancelled. फोर्स पण इकडं मात्र पकडावं लागलं असतं आपल्याला. दॅट्स वाय टू अवॉइड युअर कन्फ्युजन आय हॅव नॉट टोल्ड. मे बी इन ऑनलाईन वी आर लर्निंग, अनफॉर्च्युनेटली ऑनलाईन इज व्हेरी डिफिकल्ट टू अंडरस्टँड. नंबर ऑफ स्टेप्स आर देअर, कॅल्क्युलेशन, युअर वन साईन, एक साईन तुम्हाला तुमच्या ऍक्युरेट आन्सर पासून दुसरीकडे घेऊन जातो. युअर वन मिस्टेक यू माइट बी ऑब्झर्विंग, इट विल टेक प्लस ऑर मायनस जस्ट अ चेंज इन वन साईन, यू विल गो व्हेरी फार अवे फ्रॉम युअर ऍक्च्युअल आन्सर. तुमच्या ऍक्च्युअल आन्सर पासून फार लांब जाता, यू विल ऑब्झर्व. दॅट्स वाय आय मस्ट बी. सो युअर लॉजिक इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट, नो इश्यू, आय कॅन अप्रिशिएट युअर लॉजिक. नंबर ऑफ मेथड्स आर देअर, डोंट वरी. Shall we go next? A little yes, challenging problems are there, I can understand. Those who are feeling difficult, you please contact me. We will discuss where you are facing problem. Those who are not facing, it's well and good. This problem we have solved. Next problem. I want rule number 27. Roll number 27, are you there? Just let me know. Those who are remaining absent, I am taking their names. No, still today 77 is absent. We'll take opportunity now.
Sir, I will.
Last one. Okay, sure, continue.
A rectangular plate is subjected to the forces as shown in the following figure. Determine resultant force with its inclination and location from point B.
Very good. Problem is simple, not that much challenging, only your understanding is important. There is nothing. So one rectangular plate is given. A rectangular plate is given, subjected to the forces as shown in following figure. Okay, so 3 meter is the height. What is its length? 3 meter is height. What is its length? What is the size of rectangular plate? If you will see the diagram. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. See the diagram. You can write the sentence also, then we will proceed. Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Okay. How many forces are there in this system?
4 forces.
4. Very good. 3 forces are there. My simple questions I will ask. Okay. How many? 3 or 4?
4 forces.
What is the size of rectangular plate?
3 meter and 4 meter, sir.
No. So generally we should tell horizontal dimension and then a vertical dimension. आपण सांगताना सुरुवातीला कसं सांगायचं, horizontal किती आहे परत vertical. 3/2, 2/3,
4/3.
Very good. 4/3. Okay. With respect to what point we want to find resultant?
Point B.
Very good. Okay. So shall we go start? It is very simple. You can solve. No, there is no challenge. Ha problem to the university is ahe, but there is no challenge in this. According to me, we will see. त्याच्यामध्ये काय आहे, वॉट इज न्यू इन दिस, कोण सांगते की फोर्सेस जर पाहिले, यू विल सी 4 फोर्सेस इन दिस सिस्टीम. वॉट डू यू फील, तुमचं काय ऑब्झर्वेशन आहे की याच्यामध्ये 4 फोर्सेस आहेत, बट हाऊ दे आर Very good. Good observation. All forces are inclined. Atla ek sudha force neither horizontal nor vertical. Nothing. Not a single force is either horizontal or vertical. All forces are inclined. All forces are inclined. Even their directions are also different. So that one is a little challenging. Not that much, but little challenging. So which force we will consider as a P1?
2 kilonewton.
P2.
6 kilonewton.
6 kilonewton. Very good. Next. P3.
1 kilonewton.
1 kilonewton.
Very good. P4.
4 kilonewton.
4 kilonewton. Okay. So what we will do? Again, three things we are necessary to find. What we will do? Shall we solve together?
So magnitude. First
okay, first try it then. Up to resultant at least you try. Remaining we will only find resultant. Once it is over, tell me. Magnitude, we want to find magnitude, we want to find direction, and we want to find position on this well. Of resultant. With respect to point G. Just resultant. Try to find resultant for within 1 minute.
Sir, resultant 3.15. Yes, sir.
According to me, you check 1.5 or little variation. 3. Okay.
3.12.
exact is 3.11.
So my also 3.12.
1, 2, okay. We can understand 1, 2 also. Don't worry. But exact
yes,
is
3.12.
Okay, we will consider 3.1. Then maybe my answer may be something wrong. Okay. Are you able to see a video while I'm talking?
Yes, sir.
Are you? Okay. No issue. Because that is necessary. Next, summation apex. Shall we solve together? Shall we solve together?
Yes, sir.
Okay, we will go. Don't worry. Step by step, we will go. Just you have to think each and every place. Summation apex. Now, instead of giving opportunity to all, we will see. I will give random opportunity to one of the students. Okay. He will guide us. He or she, whatever it is. Yeah? I will give opportunity to Kengar Panduranga, 36.
Yes, sir.
Tell me now, summation apex. Only you will speak, I will write. To me, Sangha, to me, Lina. Sangha, summation apex. P1 force, 2 kilonewton. Okay, 2 kilonewton. What will be the six component? Tumja, tumhala je vatte te, Sangha. We will correct you. Tumhala jasa vatte te, Sangha. Haan. Pandurang. तर तुम्ही बोलत नाहीत किंवा तुमचा आवाज येत नाही. रिद्धी 46.
Yes, sir.
Is it possible for you to tell first?
लाईननी म्हणजे डायरेक्ट सांगू.
हा डायरेक्ट यू हॅव टू टेल. सिक्स कंपोनंट ऑफ 2 किलोन्यूटन फोर्स.
मायनस 2 कॉस 60.
Minus 2 cos 60. Correct. Next, plus, 6 newton force. Plus
6 cos 45.
6 cos 45. Very good. Correct. Next, of course, 1 kilonewton. Plus
1 cos 60.
1 plus 60. Very good. Correct. Next.
Minus 4 cos 30.
Minus 4 cos 30. According to me, all forces you have resolved the correct. So tell me.
Tell me 0.28 kilonewton.
Summation of y.
2 cos 30, sorry, sin 30, sorry, 60. 2 sin 60.
2 sin 60.
Plus 6 sin 45.
6 sin 45.
Minus 1 sin 60. Minus 4 sin 30.
Four sin 30. Okay, correct.
Is equal to 3.11.
Is equal to 3.11. Therefore, R is equal to. R is equal to. R is equal to. 3.12. How much?
3.12.
Very good. Anybody have calculated theta?
84.85.
summation fy divided by fx equal to how much?
84.85.
Any other test? 85.03 someone? 02. Just check. Yeah, other also can have made this. 84.85. So, theta is coming positive. How we have to show it?
Anti-clockwise.
So, we will show in this way, correct? R equal to whatever it is, 3.12 kilometer. And theta. Correct? Any problem?
Now, no, sir.
Now, summation of moments due to all forces at point what?
B. B.
At point B. At point B. Now it is challenging. Huh? Now this is challenging. Why it is challenging? Why it is challenging? Because
all forces are inclined.
Now it is challenging. Each and every force you have to consider now. With each resolution. Getting. Let us consider force number one. At this point, if I will resolve this, how will be its vertical component? In this way. Okay. And this will be horizontal component. Okay. So I will write 2 sine 60, no? Sine 60. And this will be 2 cos 60. Okay, so first one is 2 sine 60. Force is applied to sine 60 vertically at that point. How object will rotate if B point is fixed?
Clockwise.
And clockwise.
B point is right. This is your B point. And force is vertical. Vertically upward. Force lavalela. How this object will rotate? Clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Clockwise
moment is
positive.
What is the distance between shortest or smallest distance between that point and point B?
1 meter.
1 meter.
4 meters.
Point B.
3 meters.
3 meters, sir.
Sorry.
3 meters, sir.
3 meters.
4 meter.
3 meters.
4.
3 meters.
3 meters.
3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. 3 meters. How you are making your that work of examiner is very simple. Answer is 3. 3. Total is 4. This horizontal minus this one. 4 minus 1. 3. It should be 3. Force number 1. A y component we have considered. If you will consider x component, what will be the moment due to x component about point B?
Zero.
Because its line of action is passing through point B. 0. We should not consider that force. Next. P1 force is over. P2, 6 kN. What will be the moment due to 6 kN force about point B?
Zero.
That force itself is passing through point
B.
B. We will not consider that force. Next. Which is our next force, P3?
1 kN.
1 kN. 1 kN. Now, what will it be? Now, that force is inclined. So we have to do like this. x component, I will write P3x and P3y downward. Okay, so it may be something like this. Sorry. P3y. Tell me, what will be the P3x? Means horizontal force. How object will rotate if point B is fixed? How this object will rotate? Clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Anti-clockwise.
Anti-clockwise. What will be x component of that force? 1 kilonewton? 1 cos?
Cos 60.
60.
Cos 60. And what will be the perpendicular distance between that point or line of action of that force?
1 meter.
And point B.
2 meter.
Kasala 2 meter. 2 meter kasala.
3 minus 1.
3 minus 1. Itla total ahe 3. Techa madhun minus 1 kela. Next vertical component. How object will rotate? Ata itu thodas confuse hoye pe. Kasa ferna? How object will rotate? For that purpose, we have seen law of transmissibility of force. If this force I will take exactly back here, whether it will have some other effect, meters ghetla force P3y. Ya point la ghetla. I will take it to this point. Whether it will have some different effect, same as the force effect, whether that effect of that force will remain same or it will change.
It will remain same.
Now it is possible for you to imagine how this object will rotate if point B is fixed and force is applied, P3y. Y component of force P3. Huh? How this object will rotate?
Anti-clockwise.
Anti-clockwise. 1 minus, that's why I'm taking minus, minus 1 into. What is y component of that force? 1 cos.
60 cos 60.
Sorry, not cos, sorry, not cos 60. Why
component? Sine 60.
60. Sine 60. Okay. What is the distance between that line of action of that force and point B?
One meter.
It is given. There is no issue in that. So this third force is over. Force number four. Is it necessary to divide that force or resolve that force? What is your opinion?
Yes, sir.
We have to okay, tell me now. X component of that force, 4 kilonewton. What is that? 4 cos 30. Correct? Why we have taken cosine function with horizontal component? Because?
Angle made with the horizontal.
Very good. Okay. Now, if now that force is applied in this way, horizontally, at point B, with respect to point B, how this object will rotate? Clockwise or anti-clockwise?
Clockwise.
It will rotate clockwise plus 4 cos 30. What is the perpendicular distance between line of action of that force and point B? Line of action means okay, line horizontal. Four no horizontal lines.
3 meter.
3 years. Vertical distance here. How much it is? 3 meters. Then next force, 4 sine 30, y component of that, what will be the, how object will rotate? Maga circle, first, neither half force, if I will take this force somewhere here, this vertical component, I will take here. How this object will rotate?
Anti-clockwise.
Tell me then, how it will be, minus or plus? Minus. 4 sine 30. minus into perpendicular distance. What will be that perpendicular distance?
2 meter.
2 meter. Any forces remained?
No.
So tell me this. Calculate 2 sin 60 into 3 minus 1 into cos 60 into 2
9
minus 1.
9.72 meter.
Very good. Newton meter. Sorry. Newton or kilonewton? Kilonewton. Kilonewton meter. Apply which principle? Apply Verignon theorem. So what is that? Summation of moment due to all forces about point which B equal to R into D. Now directly tell me value of D. Anyone?
3.11.
11 or 1?
3.11.
11.
Okay, correct. 3.11. X bar. Summation of moment due to all forces about point A divided by summation F Y. All values are with you. Calculate. Y bar. Summation of moment due to all forces about point A divided by summation Fx. Calculate.
Sir, X bar
3.12. 3.12. 6
bar.
Y bar.
34.71.
How much? 34.71. Okay. I think my answer may go wrong. Something very major. 36. 36 आले
बघा.
उत्कर्षा का?
हा हा सर.
Others just check.
माझ थीटा 85.02 आले.
85.02. मे बी द मिस्टेक, म्हणजे आपण बरोबर आहे. मे बी अ लिटल व्हेरिएशन. ते काय झालेलं आहे अप्टर डेसिमल पॉइंट. मग तुमचं समेशन इफेक्ट किती आलं उत्कर्ष?
0.27.
0.27 बरोबर आहे. आय ऑल्सो मेड सेम बरोबर आहे. बघा म्हणजे मी ही इथं सोडवताना 27 घेतला समेशन एफेक्ट. ऍट द एंड इट इज मेकिंग लॉट ऑफ डिफरन्स. 36 यायला लागला. नो इश्यू. summation fx if you have taken 27 then suppose it 27 getla round up na karta vagere 28 manje round up kele 27 point something kai tarvat jaase if you have taken that value here it will come 36 let it be this is also correct this much is variation okay म्हणजे मला सांगायचं काय आहे की डेसिमल पॉईंट नंतर सुद्धा लिटल व्हेरिएशन मे गो ऍट द एंड इट विल अफेक्ट मोर त्याचा परिणाम शेवटून फार मोठा दिसतोय तर दिसते 34.71 सम ऑफ द आन्सर्स आर कमिंग 36 माझ्याकडे एक आन्सर आहे 36 आलाय का आलाय कारण इथे 28 इन्स्टेड ऑफ दॅट पॉईंट 28 27 इज टेकन लेट इट बी इफ यू हॅव नॉट राऊंड अप ओके इट विल नॉट मॅटर अ लॉट We will continue with this. Je ghetlela ahe te Utkarsha your also answer is correct. Don't worry. Even I got your answers. Utkarsha.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you continue yes. with your answer. There is no. Okay. Shall we go next? Any problem? This was also from the university exam problem. Though it was looking same. Kay challenging hoto ya problem madhe? If I learned the same. Oh, first difference I have told. What was that? First difference.
Inclination.
I'm not getting voice. What I was told?
All forces inclination.
Very good. All forces are inclined. The forces inclined ahead. Plus, while calculating moment, you have to think twice, thrice, while taking distances, etc. Getting? Okay. Shall we go next?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Are you tired?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Very good. Have you noted down? Please take screenshot. Those who are screenshot familiar. हे काय होतं आपले मनाचं समाधान होतं हे स्क्रीनशॉट मोबाईल मध्ये आहे. It will you may feel good. तुम्हाला चांगलं वाटतं की आपल्या मोबाईल मध्ये काहीतरी आहे. But unless and until you will not solve, nothing will happen. This is just what we can say. Just here the satisfaction to your mind. मानसिक समाधान भेटेल तुम्हाला. स्क्रीनशॉट घ्या.
युनिट टेस्ट ला ते प्रॉब्लेम आहेत ना
फ्यू प्रॉब्लेम्स आय विल सी व्हॉट टू डू ऍक्च्युली वी आर फ्युचर इज अननोन म्हणजे आपली परीक्षा कशी होणार आहे अजून तरी काय माहित नाही आपण डिस्क्रिप्टिव्ह एक्झाम होणार आहे या दृष्टीने चाललेलो आहोत म्हणजे तुम्हाला जरी उद्या कॉलेजमध्ये येऊन पेपर द्या म्हणलं लिहा तरी तुम्ही लिहू शकता जरी एमसीक्यू असेल एमसीक्यू टाईप आय विल सी few problems I will try to put in unit test thodese problem evde lengthy na sir I don't worry ya ase ekada problem takel jyacha madhe tumhala ek te don step madhe solution milel as it is a multiple choice tumhala baki je subject teacher te kashi sangatle multiple mhanje mcq type sangatle ka descriptive mcq
sangitle sir ajun tasa
ऑनलाईन अँड ऑफलाईन जी युनिट टेस्ट आहे ते ऑनलाईनच आहे पण मला विचारायचं होतं की डिस्क्रिप्टिव्ह आहे का मल्टिपल चॉईस टाईप आहे
सर मल्टिपल चॉईस म्हणले थोडे
मल्टिपल चॉईस इफ इट इज मल्टिपल चॉईस आय विल ऑल्सो गिव्ह मल्टिपल चॉईस बट वॉट इज द वॉट वी कॅन से वॉट इज द ट्रेडिशन एखादा पेपर सेट करतो एक्झामिनर त्यावेळी एक मॉडरेट स्टुडंट पुढे ठेवून पेपर सेट केलेला असतो मॉडरेट म्हणजे एकदम लास्ट स्टेजचा पण नाही किंवा टॉप मोस्ट पण नाही मॉडरेट म्हणजे एक मॉडरेट स्टुडंटने पेपर सोडवला पाहिजे लाईक दॅट सो डोंट वरी आपला पेपर ही सोपाच असेल मल्टिपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन आय विल प्रेफर मल्टिपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन पेपर विल बी व्हेरी इझी म्हणजे सोपा असेल I will not frighten kunala bhiti galat nahi but university final exam it is I can't give guarantee because last time it was happened very horrible problems were there means whenever students has taken screenshot when they send to me etc I came to know that preparation is required doing mere formality doesn't matter. हे फक्त मोबाईल लॉग इन करून बसणे, गाडीवर असणे, शेतामध्ये असणे, किचन मध्ये असणे, बेडरूम मध्ये असणे, समथिंग लाईक दिस, इट विल नॉट गिव्ह आउटपुट. दोज हू आर डुईंग गुड, बट आय ऑब्झर्व वन टू व्हिडिओ यस्टरडे. समवन वॉज इन ट्रॅव्हलिंग, व्हिडिओ वॉज ऑन, समवन वॉज इन किचन, आय सॉ व्हिडिओ वॉज ऑन, समवन मे बी इन फार्म एन्जॉईंग, इट विल नॉट हॅपन. अवर यू टी टेस्ट पेपर विल बी एमसीक्यू. It will be on basics, conceptual. तुमचे कन्सेप्ट किती क्लिअर आहेत तुम्हाला मार्क मिळाल्यानंतर कळेल. वन्स यू विल गेट युअर मार्क्स यू विल कम टू नो दॅट वेअर यू आर, म्हणजे तुम्ही झिरो टू सेम व्हॉट वी कॅन से झिरो ते शंभरच्या स्केलवरती तुम्ही कुठे आहात हे तुम्हाला समजेल. सब्जेक्ट इज इंटरेस्टिंग व्हॉट आय विल टेल इरिस्पेक्टिव्ह ऑफ ब्रँच. आय हॅव नॉट टोल्ड फॉर विच ब्रँच दिस सब्जेक्ट इज इम्पॉर्टंट. Okay, so I will not tell that. You are in now first year, you should study this. I will not tell to whom it is important, to whom it is not important, etc. For all it is important. Okay? Adun kay? Multiple choice asel question paper. Kahi prashna hai theoretical asel, kahi problem asel. Problem ka asel and din asel, don't worry. Don te teen step madhe answer milel ashe problem asel. Kiwa kondi pan mile shakte. For example, in last problem, somebody has told what the problem is. 200, 200. They are getting cancelled to each other. Likewise, also problem I will put. I will try to put such problems. Don't worry. If your concepts are clear, you will solve it very easily. If the concept is clear, you will put the problem. Don't worry. If possible, tomorrow we will discuss that. Have you noted down this screenshot? Have you taken screenshot for this?
Yes, sir.
मॉर्निंग माय लेक्चर इज देअर. इफ इन फर्स्ट लेक्चर if we are unable to complete chapter, I will take first two lectures tomorrow, so then this chapter will get over. If time permit, we will discuss our multiple choice question. Whether you are observing full screen?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Please write this problem. I will give 2 minutes, then we will stop for today. I can understand this one is last lecture. Just I will write B1. Meanwhile, a equilateral triangular plate of side 200 mm is acted upon by 4 forces as shown in following figure. 4 forces are given as shown in following figure. Determine magnitude, direction and position of resultant of this force system. Okay, so for which force we will assume as a P1, let us finalize that and we will stop. Force number 1,
याच्यामध्ये 50 किलो न्यूटन.
दो दिस प्रॉब्लेम वॉज आस्क्ड इन एक्झाम, ते गोष्ट मिसिंग आहे, जरा ऑब्झर्व होते का तुम्हाला बघा बरं, जरा एक गोष्ट दिलीच नाही आपल्याला. नथिंग, वन थिंग इज मिसिंग हिअर. काय दिलं नाही आपल्याला?
पॉइंट पाशी कोणत्या पॉइंटला काढायचे ते.
व्हेरी गुड. अबाउट विच पॉइंट, विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू विच पॉइंट, इट इज नॉट गिवन. दिलंच नाही. प्रत्येक प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये एक गोष्ट शिकण्यासारखी आहे. वी कॅन लर्न इच न्यू थिंग इन इच प्रॉब्लेम. प्रत्येक प्रॉब्लेम मध्ये काहीतरी नवीन आहे. सो देर इज अ थंब रूल, इफ पॉइंट इज नॉट गिवन, अबाउट विच पॉइंट यू वॉन्ट टू गो फॉर. इफ इट इज नॉट गिवन, वॉट वी हॅव टू डू, वॉट वी हॅव टू डू, वी हॅव टू टेक, लिसन केअरफुली, वी हॅव टू टेक लोअर मोस्ट लेफ्ट पॉइंट ऑर लेफ्ट पॉइंट ऑफ द फोर्स सिस्टीम. त्या ऑब्जेक्टचा कुठला पॉइंट घ्यायचा? एल ध्यान एल फॉर लोअर मोस्ट लेफ्ट, लोअर मोस्ट लेफ्ट पॉइंटच्या रिस्पेक्टिव्ह घ्यायचा. लोअर मोस्ट, लोअर लेफ्ट, कुठल्या पॉइंट भोवती घ्यावं लागेल? तो पॉइंट एकदम बॉटमला पाहिजे ऑब्जेक्टच्या.
पॉइंट
ए. we have to take with respect to point A. Lower most left point la gaycha so tumhala kutla point gha lagel jar point dila asan asel so we have to take with respect to point A, with respect to point A. Okay, so that is new thing in this. Lakshat theva he sudha. To find what magnitude, to find magnitude, direction and position, and position with respect to, tumhi mantal dilas na, with respect to point A. With respect to point A. Okay, with this we will stop. Anyone want to ask anything? Otherwise we will stop. It's two, almost 2 hours we are together. Is it possible for you to solve? Shall I expect this answer from tomorrow, in tomorrow morning lecture? Karu ka expect me tumcha kadun he answer?
Yes. Oh sir, of course.
Yes, sir. Shall I tell answer for cross checking?
No sir, no.
No sir.
Okay, we will solve tomorrow. Please try it. Thank you very much. Again, you can give attendance quickly so that I will note down and you can leave. You give attendance and you can leave. Thank you very much for joining. We will see you tomorrow morning.
सर
हा बोला
सर 19 तारखेचं लेक्चर दिसत नाही
कालच का
हा 19 आणि 20
19 पण दिसत नाही ओके आय विल अपलोड देयर इज प्रॉब्लेम आय विल अपलोड
ओके सर
टुडे ओनली